Hey Warriors, it's Giovanni here. Today I want to talk to you about literally what my shirt says. My shirt says therapy is healing, so today's topic is about therapy. There are some negative connotations associated with therapy. Some people think that therapy is too expensive, and some people think that only people who are crazy go to therapy. When I was 5, I was sexually abused. When I was 25, I put myself in therapy because I realized that there were a lot of triggering negative effects from that traumatic experience that I wanted to tap deeper into and learn more about so that I could elevate myself. So, with that being said, I want to talk to you about two reasons why therapy may be for you. The first one is that you've acknowledged that there's something in your life that you want to tap deeper into. The second reason is that you're using substances to cope with the issues that you currently have going on in your life. Now, like I said, some people think that therapy is expensive, but luckily for you, I made a post on my timeline. It's titled Employee Assistance Program. And in that, I talk about the benefits of the Employee Assistance Program, which is a free resource. Free, gratis, free, okay? It's a free resource that allows you to see a therapist for free for a certain amount of time. So I encourage you to check out the post. Once again, it's titled Employee Assistance Program. I encourage you to check out the post and reach out to the individuals that will be able to help you get connected to a therapist for free. So thanks for tuning in, and I wish you all peace and blessings. And remember, therapy is healing.